All right, buddy. Hands and elbows today only. Here we go. Here we go. Come on. Let's dig now. Let's dig. We're not kicking right now. Hands and elbows only. That's it. Let's get it. Come on. Just strikes. Hand strikes. Where's the spot? Where's the open? Finish strong now. 10 seconds. Good. Keep pushing. Beautiful. That's it. What's he giving you? Punches and elbows. That's it. You want to make sure that you're hitting the openings, not just hitting. Cause I learned no raps, ain't miss a beat. Cause I learned a song and I'm hitting licks with that turnaround. Bring the heat, got the burners on. Bring the beef, that's filet mignon. Get the work, what you take me for. Ain't pistol peak, but I just...
All right, man, we're using the heavy bag today with kicks and knees. Come on, man, you're wasting time here. Let's get it tight. That's it, look for it. What are your feet doing? Oh, find your balance. Come on, don't just throw, target here. Nice, there you go. We got 10. All right, there we go, nice power. That's it, good stance. Hey man, no excuses today. It was a bad day. Don't worry about it. I'm from a dirty borough where that sun don't come out. But when the moon comes and the goons come, the crew runs.
It's a light heavyweight showcase between ferocious and bad intentions. Attention. Ready to go to battle once again inside the octagon.
This guy is a Muay Thai fighter. Look for him to utilize brutal leg kicks, punches, and elbows. And if he closes the distance, his knees to the body and the head are absolutely devastating.
Is set to go to battle inside the octagon. Ferocious, coming off a great training camp and feels outstanding.
This guy is a Muay Thai striker, and he would love to keep this fight standing where he will have a distinct advantage with his 8 points of attack, knees, elbows, punches, and kicks.
Ferocious, set to fight tonight here inside the MGM Grand Garden Arena. Our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight fight. Bad Intentions is 18. Ferocious is 22. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, these two fighters will be competing tonight in the octagon to determine who will be the winner of this season's Ultimate Fighter. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a Muay Thai fighter, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 204 pounds, fighting out of Esbjerg, Germany, Bad Intentions. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a Muay Thai fighter, holding a professional record of 9 wins, no losses. He stands 6 feet 3 inches tall, weighing in at 187 pounds, fighting out of New York, Ferocious. And with the action begins, the referee in charge,
Eve Levine, our referee. And here we go. This fight will determine who will become the next Ultimate Fighter. Blue trunks for bad intentions. Orange trunks for ferocious. Joe, we know he injured his right hand at the end of training camp. He's not throwing many at all. Ferocious gets caught by that straight left.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
There's another good left by bad intentions. Very nice leg kick. Solid straight. Bad intentions with another one. He continues to score with his strikes. Good jab by bad intentions. Another good body shot. Joey's really starting to do some damage.
Couldn't agree with you more.
Bad intentions with a strong leg kick. Continuing to land his strikes. Precise jab by bad intentions. He scores with the leg kick. Nice hands, really connecting with the punches.
He's landing an outstanding leg kick.
Nice switch.
Great use of the kicks.
There's another brilliantly placed leg kick.
Tries for a low single. Oh, and down. Trying to take the back here.
Very heavy right hand.
Big shot there.
Big right hand.
Good uppercut attempt.
Bad intentions with a jab. Firing that left hand. Ferocious with the double.
Controlling him from behind.
Looks for the choke here. And he got his head up. Great transition to top position. Joey's got one leg free. He's in half guard now. Bad intentions gets back up again. That one blocked. Bad intentions gets caught with that leg.
Great exchanges.
Joey did a nice job blocking that punch.
And a knee. He clipped him.
Bad intentions with the combination. Using his jab very well. Oh,
he's down!
He's down! Get out of there. Let's go do something.
Just missed. Bad intentions is looking to advance to half guard.
Oh, reversal. Very nice sweep, winds up at his opponent's guard.
He's back up again. Under a minute now. Ferocious with a quick switch kick.
He's tagging him here.
45 seconds in the round. Joe, nice kick by bad intentions. The huge head kick is blocked. The jab connects.
Nice knee to the body. Very nice.
Yeah, he's digging into that leg kick. Looking for the suplex.
Back up to his feet again.
Final seconds of the round. Joe, that's a great.
He got tagged there.
Good back and forth battle. Round one is in the books.
Here's a nice.
Round two.
Comes out swinging.
Ferocious with a big leg kick. Nice hook. Working the body. Bad intentions with the jab.
Oh, he connected with that right hand. Front kick to the face.
Wow. Huge shot with the hook. Big punch. Nasty combinations here.
Misses with the kick.
Look at the advantage in total strikes land. Bad intentions putting on a striking clinic.
Good straight left. Didn't quite connect.
Superman punch. The swelling on his eyes is starting to get really bad.
Good connection.
Look at this.
Good right-left combination. He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. Man, he really turned on that inside leg kick. Bad intentions with a nice jab.
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
Boom, right on the button. Bad intentions with the strong combination.
Oh, we clipped him again. He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here.
Under 3 minutes.
Beautiful flying knee.
Trying to put together some combinations.
Good shot now to the body. Midway point of the fight. In the clinch.
They separate from the clinch.
He missed on that jab. Ferocious has blocked that strike.
Good inside leg kick.
Can't connect with the jab. Good kick to the leg of his opponent.
He's circling to his right here.
Big roundhouse kick. Good inside leg kick by bad intentions.
Nice leg kick.
Bad intentions with a good jab. Oh, he tagged him with that straight. Bad intentions continuing to target that cut.
He certainly is. He's absolutely targeting that cut, and that is going to open up even wider now.
Good block, and he delivers the straight counter.
Very nicely done. That's
wow! Man, he's in big trouble here.
Powerful jab. Oh, beautiful knee. Oh, ferocious knees.
Final minute of round two. That huge head kick was blocked.
Change his stance.
He lands a Superman punch. He's tagging him. Oh, big kick.
Solid right hand.
Vicious combinations.
Go. 20 seconds now.
He's back up. That's a nice punch by bad intentions.
Final seconds of the round. Oh, he caught him. Big hook.
That'll do it for round number two. That's a nasty cut, Joe. Ferocious's nose is a mess.
That's about as bad a cut on the nose as I've ever seen. They need to stop this fight. And here's a flying knee that lands perfectly. And here's a huge, perfectly placed punch that lands with devastating impact.
Come on, hey, it's all right, it's all right. Let me take a look at that. Listen, if you don't start doing something to protect that, the referee's gonna stop this fight. I need you.
The lovely Ariane here tonight in Las Vegas, Nevada.
Are you ready? You ready?
Fight. 5 minutes remains in the fight.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round.
Man, that cut on his nose looks bad. And it is bleeding a ton. Ferocious with a jab that scores.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. He connects with the hook to the head.
And he looks for the takedown. There's the takedown, easily done.
Big elbow to the head by bad intentions.
What a huge right hand!
He lands another elbow. It's over. Beautiful knockout.
It's all over.
Ground and pound KO.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eagle Bing is going to stop to this contest at 43 seconds of the third round. Declaring the winner by
and now, this season's Ultimate Fighter Light Heavyweight winner, Bad Intentions.
And there he is, this season's Ultimate Fighter.
Today it's defense only. Let's work on defense today. Don't let this guy hit you. Work on your blocks, your parries, and your slips. Good work. All right. Good work. But he can't touch you. Come on, refocus. Back on your toes. That's it. Good form. On your toes. We got 10. Excellent. No way. Nothing. He's got nothing. Hands up. Hey, good job today. Way to push hard.
It's a light heavyweight matchup between the Behemoth and Bad Intentions. Bad Intentions makes his way out of the tunnel, and he looks very prepared for tonight's fight.
This guy is a Muay Thai fighter. He will utilize all 8 points of attack, whether it's the 2 fists, 2 elbows, 2 knees, or 2 kicks. His attacks are devastating, and his striking is his specialty.
Bad Intentions steps inside the octagon, and he's ready to fight. The Behemoth, coming off a great training camp, he is very well prepared, extremely focused, and ready to run right through his opponent.
This guy is an aggressive striker with brutal knockout power in both hands, Mike. If he connects, he's capable of ending a fight quickly and violently. Every opponent who steps into the octagon against him has to respect that fact.
The Behemoth sets a fight Bad Intentions. For this light heavyweight fight, the Behemoth is two. The Behemoth.
There you go, first round.
Bad
you ready?
Intentions.
You ready? Let's go.
Our fight tonight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. First fight in the UFC since winning the Ultimate Fighter, and doing so very impressively. And he wants to showcase his ever-improving skill set here tonight.
Just missed with that huge kick.
The
Behemoth gets nailed by that head kick. Big front kick. Nicely done. He tags him with the left.
Nice body kick. The straight left.
Bad intentions with a strong combination. And he lands again. The Behemoth with a good straight punch. Joe, that was a nice side kick.
Oh, double jab.
The flying knee.
Wow, what a great job mixing things up. Superman punch. Oh, that head kick caught him. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Nicely done.
Wow!
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming?
Oh, big body kick. Swing and a miss. Nice straight left. Good job.
Back up.
Kick lands. Looks for that front kick, but missed it. Oh, nice. Oh, big head kick.
Again, Joe. Vicious combination.
Oh,
man, that was a big strike.
He's getting passed.
Oh, my. Just like that.
Tremendous hook, landed flush for the victory.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And as we can see here in the replay, it was the hook that ended this fight. Here we see it from another angle. Check it out again. Boom! And then he's...
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki is called to stop for this contest. A 2 minute...
Today, it's takedown defense only. Let's show this dude who's the boss. Great job there. That's it. Good hips. Nice motion. Nice. Good hand movement. That's it. Good stance. Don't let him hit you. Good hips. That's it. Beautiful hips right there. There you go. We got five left. Keep pushing. Way to use your hips. Nice. Perfect. You got him exhausted in there.
It's a light heavyweight matchup between Big Train and Bad Intention. Bad Intention, very focused and prepared for this fight. He's had a great training camp, and he feels he cannot be defeated.
This guy is a Muay Thai fighter. He will utilize all 8 points of attack, whether it's the 2 fists, 2 elbows, 2 knees, or 2 kicks. His attacks are devastating, and striking is his specialty.
Bad Intentions is set to go to battle inside the octagon. Always very well prepared and extremely focused and ready to go to battle.
This guy's a very accomplished grappler, Mike. He's a powerful striker, he's a powerful wrestler, he has great submissions, and he is extremely dangerous if this goes to the ground. He can realistically dictate where this entire fight takes place with his grappling ability.
Set to fight Bad Intentions. Our tale of the tape. For this light heavyweight fight, Bad Intentions is 18. Big Train is 26. Bad Intentions is 3 inches taller. He will have a 5-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a Muay Thai fighter holding professional record of 2 wins, no losses. He stands 6'1" tall, weighing in at 204 pounds. Fighting out of Eschwitz, Germany, Bad Intentions. And now, introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a wrestler holding a professional record of 14 wins, 1 loss. He stands 5'10" tall, weighing in at 197 pounds. Fighting out of London, England, Big Train. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon is Dan Mergliotta.
Dan Mergliotta, our referee. Mike Goldberg, Joe Rogan, we are set for the start of round number 1. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Bad Intentions. Black trunks for Big Train. Man, coming off that knockout victory in his last UFC fight, his confidence is at an all-time high. It was a spectacular finish. He's looking for more of the same. That's a good straight.
Very nice shots landing. And a good jab. Nasty inside leg kick.
Big power jab.
Good combination. Hard hook.
Oh, he's landing at will.
Oh, big kick.
He connects with the straight.
Quick kick.
Oh, and another powerful leg kick. He's looking to slow his opponent down.
Ton of quickness possessed by both of these men.
Continuing to strike well. Knee to the body. Good straight by Bad Intentions.
Beautiful jab.
That's another big head kick, Joe. I don't know how many more his opponent can take. 3 minutes remain in the round. That left misses. Big front kick, Joe.
Oh, there he connected.
Trying to go to the body.
Nice. Goes for a single.
Bad Intentions gets caught with that left.
Head kick. Nicely done.
Good roundhouse.
Clean straight punch.
And again, he scores with the roundhouse.
Doing a good job with his strike.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
Nice kicks. Misses the takedown.
And again, he lands the roundhouse kick.
Nice shot. The flying knee.
Head kick.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Joe, that was well done, blocking the punch. He lands a head kick. Oh, knee.
Hard straight punch.
Good combinations. Just missed with the straight left.
Good defense, and he counters with the straight.
Oh, my! Just like that!
Gigantic right hand for the KO.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And here we see in the replay the big right hand that ends this fight. Here we see that again. Look at this. Boom! And he's out.
Here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mugliotta is going to stop this contest at 4 minutes, 4 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Bad Intentions.
Bad Intentions wins by knockout.
shots now. Breaking all the rules down. Piece by piece we'll shape this whole town. High, high, too high to be touched.
I want to see this guy on his back all day. Don't let him hit you. That's the way. I would like him. Good work. All out, 5 seconds. Let's see it. Get up and go. All right, buddy, good work today. Couple things we're gonna fix, but don't worry about it. Takedowns, that's all. Parry that. That's it, right there. It's okay. Put him on his tail. There we go. Not bad today, man.
Vicious strikers in the game today, between blood and bad intentions. Bad intentions. Coming off a great training camp, he is very well prepared, extremely focused, and ready to run right through his opponent.
This guy is an outstanding striker. What he wants to do is use his defense to keep the fight standing, use the takedown defense and a good solid sprawl, and if he does go to the ground, make sure he gets back up and punishes his opponent.
Bad intentions. Steps inside the octagon, and he's ready to fight. Ready to go to battle, put on a show.
This guy has some really technical striking skills, Mike. He's extremely comfortable on his feet, has great timing, and has a wide arsenal of attacks, punches, knees, and kicks. He's got very good power, and he could easily turn this into a knockout of the night here.
Fights tonight here in Houston, Texas. Our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight fight. The German is 18. The American is 25. Bad intentions will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a Muay Thai fighter holding a professional record of 3 wins, no losses. He stands 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 204 pounds. Fighting out of Eschwege, Germany, Bad Intention. And now, of course, his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. A kickboxer, holding a professional record of 12 wins, 4 losses. He stands 6 feet 4 inches tall, weighing in at 192 pounds. Fighting out of Coconut Creek, Pallona, Love. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Mario Yamasaki.
Mario Yamasaki, our referee.
All right, first round, you ready? You ready?
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Bad Intentions. Black trunks for Blood. Joe, he's got a ton of momentum. Very confident as he fights here in the octagon, coming off that knockout victory in his last fight. He looked outstanding. And tonight, he'd love another KO. Joe, he's landing at will.
Oh, good left hand.
Great job blocking that punch.
Big hook.
That's a solid punch by Bad Intentions.
He's doing a good job of throwing punches and kicks from all angles here. Really doing a great job of mixing things up. Nice jab.
Wow!
Oh, he's hurt! That one dropped him!
Oh, that's a good shot right there.
Very good shot.
Wow!
Big shots landed, and he gets the TKO early in the first round.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious series of...